Hello children, this is the bookwork for our main lesson with our new story called Simile Mountain. Now, I would just like to show you a practice drawing I made. So if you could do yourself a practice drawing, that would be great so that your best work will be on the main lesson book. Now, this wasn't easy for me because it was very hard to make these people. In fact, if I can show you, I had made another one before that right here, and that's why it didn't turn out very well there. But it was just as well because I think this was a better one. So before we begin, let us say our verse. From sun to seed to tree, from paper to book to tree, I will fill it with work and colors fair, and treat it with gentle, loving care. Okay, here we go. Let us try this. And these are the two brothers. And this was the cave. Cavern that was filled with crystal and treasures of all sorts. Yeah. Let us try to do this. So I had done the mountain first. So yellow with, my yellow is not very clean. I can show you, maybe for tomorrow, I can show you how to clean this up. I just need to wipe it with a little oil. I usually start with a yellow, right, children? Then I'm going to even this out a bit more. Mm-hmm. color there. Very likely to drink. Didn't turn up too well. Crystal cave. Very easy. I have placed a door there, but I think I'm going to leave it open. Key here with the crystal is it really to make straight lines.